वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं
युगं गुंजन मलाश्रय असंशयं समग्रम यथा ज्ञास्यसि तत्सुनो. This is a verse from Bhagavad Gita. How to develop Krishna consciousness or God consciousness? The Bhagavad Gita, most of you have heard about the name of this book. It is very widely read book of knowledge throughout the whole world. Practically in every country there are many editions of Bhagavad Gita. So the Bhagavad Gita is the basic principle of all Krishna consciousness movement. What we are spreading as Krishna consciousness, that is only Bhagavad Gita. It is not that we have manufactured anything. The Krishna consciousness is existing since the creation, but at least for the last 5,000 years, when Krishna was present on this planet, he personally instructed Krishna consciousness, and the instruction is left behind me. This is Bhagavad Gita. Unfortunately, this Bhagavad Gita has been misused in so many ways by the so-called scholars and samis. The impersonalist class or atheist class of men, they have interpreted Bhagavad Gita in their own way. When I was in America in 1966, one American lady asked me to recommend an English edition of Bhagavad Gita so that she could read it. But honestly, I could not recommend any one of them on account of their whimsical explanation. That gave me impetus to write Bhagavad Gita as it is, and this present edition, Bhagavad Gita as it is now published by Macmillan Company, the biggest publisher in the world, and we are doing very nice. We published this Bhagavad Gita as it is in 1968, a small edition. It was selling like anything. The sales manager of Macmillan Company reported that our books are selling more and more, others are reducing. Then, recently in this 1972, we have published this Bhagavad Gita as it is, complete edition. And Macmillan Company published 50,000 copies in August, but it was finished in 3 months. And they have arranged for second edition.
Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Krishna.